Today, the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series makes its one and only stop in Vegas for the running of the Cobalt 400, a race that has grown so much in popularity that in 2018, NASCAR is doubling down and adding a second Vegas event to the schedule. Now, this year, as usual, the field is stacked with stars, including Vegas native Kyle Busch. Kyle will be seeking his first Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series win here since 2009.
Still a car out there. Congrats on making it to the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series. Good luck out there.
Welcome to the Valley of the Sun, Phoenix International Raceway, for today's Camping World 500. Today, PIR lives up to that nickname as temperatures are expected to reach the upper 90s when the green flag drops. We're ready to find out which driver will be able to manage this unique one-mile oval under those very tough conditions. There's no doubt. Drivers are definitely going to be feeling the NASCAR heat today.
Clear. batteries on your bumper. Steady. Inside, still there. Inside, good drive off here.
Steady. You've been doing really well out there. Your whole team is on fire. Keep the momentum going.